some quarrels that can never settle. Not because you are not peaceful, but there are some people that prefer to die than to see you rise. There are some quarrels that can't be settled. Attempting to make peace with everybody is trying to suggest to the devil to repent. There are some quarrels that can't be settled. Not because you are not calm, not because you are not peaceful, but when these people set their heart for evil, all they want to see is you go down. They want to see you dead. The only thing that will make them excited, no one that David said in Psalm 120 and verse 7, I am for peace, but when I speak, they are for war. In other words, David was saying to himself, naturally, I am calm and calculated.